don't know if you know, but I have been on television a few times. I've been on The Voice, and I'm on All Together now as one of the judges. I've worked with a lot of the US girls, almost all of them. When you come to a Davina show, you know, there'll be some comedy, a bit of opera, there'll be some pop tunes, there'll be some show tunes, there'll be some blue tunes in there. Drag to me is absolute freedom. You can do anything and everything that you want. If you want to do a lip sync number about 1940s Germany, go for it, do it. You want to do something about space and time travel? Perfect, let's put that in. You want to do something about politics? Even better. I decided to apply for Drag Race UK to make shit tons of money. That's not true. I wanted to see where on the racetrack I would finish. I hate competitions. There's a little secret for you. I find them really, really stressful. So I worry about whether I'm gonna turn into some kind of neurotic, crazy person or whether I'm gonna be okay.